Today I'm at Bullfrog Creek Wildlife and Environmental Area. And I can tell from the drive-in and what I've seen from the parking area already that this is going to be a special place. But I think it is time to finally get on the trail and start filming.